about.
And I heard you guys doing some contribution in Russia also. You're gonna go down to Russia for the young kids and offer it.
You may or may not know my man KCLMNOP. That you're gonna be in Russia with me and Dre during this festival of the White Knights. You know we're gonna be down there from the 17th to the 21st. Me and Dre have been named the Hip Hop Ambassadors of the United States by the President. You know we hanging out with Henry Kissinger now, and we're going down there to do our thing. We're gonna do a couple of songs off our forthcoming album, and then you know we're just gonna hang out with you for the rest of the time.
Exclusive, Ed Lover, Dre.
What does LMNOP stand for?
Stand for Killer Ceremony for London, Montreal, New York, or Paris. Look, my nigga overcome politics. Straight like that. Now.
All right. Because I was kind of wondering how you just going to be like KC. If I was going to put some letters behind my jaw, I'd be like KCDEFG. But you just skipped all them letters and straight to the LMNOP.
Well, the fact is
that's part of the alphabet anyway, you know. LMNOP. I used to think that was one word. I didn't know it was, you know, an album.
No, it's just because that's the city where I live. See, London, right. Montreal, New York, or Paris. And it works in French also.
All right.
It's just cool. I heard, you have an album coming out, you guys together, but it's most like a funny thing talking about the rap party. Actually, I seen you guys and I seen you all perform a song, and I heard it's kind of having fun about the rap artists with them being a lot of respect with them.
Oh, yeah, it's called Back and Forth, and we did on Arsenio Hall. And I'm have some real cool, serious songs on it, but it's got a lot of fun songs on it, too. It's a mixture of combination of both, but it's fast. It's definitely fast.
I heard you retaking some songs, and you're making fun of them within the limit of respect.
We do one or two parodies. You know, we might drop Supper Time, and we're going to wait until we get ready to finish the album before we do our next parody. It's going to be right on top and up to date. But most of the stuff is just stuff that me and Dre want to do, have some fun, and, you know, do some rhyming stuff from our heart, because, you know, we got the skills to pay the bills.
Oh, you got the skills to pay the bills?
Most definitely.
So there's a beat in the background. Would you show us about what is skills to pay the bills?
This kind of beat in the background. Ed, get down. The brothers all know you can't mess around. Flex on the mic, check. 1, 2, 3. You can't touch me. A KCLMNOP. Oh, my man, Dre, the place to be when Ed rocks the MIC. So back up off me. That's the name of the album, so go and buy it. You want to rhyme against the Ed sucker? Please sit down. Don't even try it. So I got the skills that pays the bills. Hit all the girl from Paint LaBelle straight down to 70 mil. You never remember a single word that I said because it came from the top of the head of a rhyme named Ed. Believe
peace, freestyle.
All right, yo, that book goes out to his, but I'm not fresh. So you have any other comments about that?